thoroughly enjoyed coming down to the pig. Make sure if you come down here regularly, or if you just come down for the festival, we make sure. Just for the festival.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come down here for any other reason.
Yeah.
This guy didn't even cheer. You come on your own, don't you? Not like that, you dick. I'm sorry, that's going to be a high-brow gig. When I set myself in the bullet, your eyes lit up, didn't they? My name is John Oakes, and I'm fully aware that's not a particularly exciting name, but whenever you think of it in the future, and I'm sure you will, imagine I've married a young woman called Holly. And then, well, you can also bear in mind the fact that when I write my signature, I literally have to write jokes. So, yeah, if only those jokes were as good as the ones on this hand. Yes, isn't it? Ladies and gents, I lost my money recently. Yeah, to an amputee woman in a game of poker. Just goes to show you only need one good hand. Hey, come on, we started. That's right. Did you clap that? That's that. You shouldn't do that, mate, because she can't. Let me just make something clear. I meant foreigners, not Chelmsford. Chelmsford, how exotic! Tell me, please! How on earth did you get here today?
My name's Simon.
Simon, I can see why you're on your own, eh? You've got a bit of a creepy voice, Simon. I'm joking, Simon's very nice. Where are you from, Simon? Shubriness. Pray tell, is it as far away as the lovely Chelmsford?
Yeah, it's... No, it's like a mile away, isn't it?
It's like... Everywhere's a fucking mile away from here, isn't it?
Hey!
Lovely night, Simon. Ladies and gents, I've been John Oakes. You've been absolutely lovely. Have a fantastic evening. Thank you.